Well, howdy, 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 Nearly Senior Citizen here. Greetings, boys and girls, and welcome to this, another reaction video. Hey, reaction videos. Hooray. No cartoon mouse voices here. Well, sometimes I do the cartoon mouse voice because my voice breaks when I try to do the high tone, so I'll go like, hey, I can sing, my voice breaks, now it's a cartoon mouse voice. Doesn't really work. I don't need to sing, though. Luckily, though, because the Chainsmokers, singing or performing Closer, featuring Halsey, they can sing. I don't need to. Thank goodness for that. Now, I yammer like an idiot through my reaction videos for a couple of reasons. Number one, I'm an idiot. Number two, it's a reaction video. I'm reacting to a video. I react to things by talking. I live inside my head. I overthink things. So I talk. I talk all the time. I wake up, I start talking. I talk. If you want to watch the original with no reactions or interruptions, link's right down there. The why you clicked on my reaction video to watch the original, not quite sure. The main reason, the real reason that I yammer like an idiot, though, is with my past history of alcoholism. I was an active alcoholic for 23 years, though I've been sober since the year 2000. And my current problems with fibromyalgia, my short-term memory is shot. If I don't say what I think when I think it, it's gone. So I can be quiet during the video, but then I got nothing to say because everything is forgotten. And if I got nothing to say, I got no video because I'm not going to upload that. And if I got no videos, then I got no channel. And if I got no channel, I got no reason to stick around. I'll just go join my wife. And my wife died 2.5 years ago. Now, I like being alive. I like having a channel. I like making videos, and I love to talk. So, I yammer. Now, fair warning, because I yammer, if talking during a video, pardon for the stumbling, talking during a video drives you crazy, I'm going to drive you crazy, because I rarely shut up. The Chainsmokers, Closer. It is hot as the devil in here. Whew! It's like 80 some odd for the guinea pigs. Anyway, what was I going to say? Oh, yes. What was I going to say? It's the Chainsmokers, Closer. Ah, yes. You are well within your rights to simply sit back in the relative safety of your own home and let me take care of this because I am, after all, a licensed, trained professional. Right. Now. Oh. Looks nice. I remember when shots like that, you had to get a helicopter, even like 10 years ago. Are you sure? Drinking too much is terrible. Tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart, moved to the city and I broke down crying. 4 years, no calls, now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar. And I can't stop, no, I can't stop. Sounds almost more like an abusive relationship in the beginning part. In the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your room. This is... That doesn't even sound like it. And the only way you ain't ever getting older is if you're gonna kill yourself at the end of the day. Because guess what? Like it or not, you getting older. You getting older. This is not a good relationship. No. You were right. It already sounds like an abusive relationship on his part. Well, yeah, but he's the one that was like taking you away from your friends and phone calls and stuff.
Seat of your dance.
I ain't sure about the words in this one. I mean, this is not a healthy relationship. This is very unhealthy relationship. I mean, they're abusive towards each other. They're taking them away from their friends. Moving quickly from place to place. And then, we ain't ever getting older. Every day you're getting older, son. Both of yous. This is an unhealthy relationship. Holy smokes. I mean, more it sounds like a Lana Del Rey video. But her songs have such a self-destructive tone to them where nobody's expecting to live. And here, this is like abusive, bad relationship where they're barely surviving, stealing from people and friends, traveling from place to place in barely working vehicles. And then they say they love each other? This is not a good relationship. Holy smokes, they're probably, the way this song is going, both of them are going to be thin, emaciated corpses in the back of a car because of both of their meth addiction that finally kills them. This is a terrible song. I mean, it's a terrible video. And I don't really agree with the song either.
That's what happens when you work with couples. Oh my gosh!
Yeah, I am not very impressed with the song. Now, let me say this true. With the sentiment of the song. Because musically, the song sounded fine. For music, it was good. I mean, if I take it as like a K-pop song, and just pretend that I don't understand what they're saying, and just go with that, then that sounded fine. It sounded good. The music was good. Their voices were good. All together, it was a well-put-together song. Sounded good. Even the video looked good for what it did. I don't agree with the message of the song. It sounds extremely unhealthy to me. So, that's it. I mean, that, I like the song, the way it sounded. Excellent music. Excellent voices. Well put together, it sounds good. It's the message that seems so extremely unhealthy to me. But hey, any comments or suggestions, if you could drop them in the boxes down below, that would be awesome. I try to read, answer, and comment as many as I can, but there's a lot of comments. I can't get to them all. I'm just one guy. But I don't deliberately ignore anyone. That suggestion in your head, if you don't write it down, pretty much a 0% chance I can react to it. But even if you do write it down, the odds are not good. I get over 500 suggestions daily, and I can only do 3 to 6 videos. That's a lot of potential disappointment, which is why I use a random number generator to use my videos. And that helps minimize the guilt and overwork that I do. Helps and minimizes. I also got links down below there. You can check those out to, like, GoFundMe, Google+. That one always, I get it wrong. GoFundMe, Patreon.com, Google+. I'm going to say Google Plus no matter what. Twitter and Facebook. So thumbs up on that. If you could check those out, possibly donate, that would be awesome. And if you have donated, thank you so much. And if you don't donate or you can't donate, then don't worry about that. Just enjoy the videos, please. Though I am really hurting this month. This is about it I got for cannabis to last me like the rest of the month. And so I'm not doing well. If out of the goodness of your heart. But hey, like I say, good sounding song. Excellent sounding song. It's just the message that I don't agree with on this particular case. It does not sound healthy, this particular relationship. So you take care. Have a great day. And my hand is just so much trouble. It just does not like that position. It's the only position I have troubles with. The 5% deficit on this hand. And it mostly is like, bend my hand back and it's difficult for the messages to get through properly. But there we are. You take care, have a great day, and I will see you on the flip side. And that is a very good thing, my friend.